know you're not a chef, but the kitchen should've